Zoppo Bunnies, it's me Shadow, and it's super hot. Oh my gosh. This is my outfit of the day. I went to the Fame Expo at the Pasadena Convention Center. What? I went by myself. But I met Doe Deer, I met Natasha Lillipore. It was awesome. I like walked away with like awesome goodies from Lime Crime, as well as some of the other brands that were there. But here's what I wore. These shoes, I have talked about, I've shown in, they are a dupe for Jeffrey Campbell triplets. Yep, and I got them from Forever 21. These socks are tie-dye I got from Betsy Johnson. I actually got them from, like, Zazzle. I don't know, one of those, like, discount websites. I don't remember, sorry. I've been, like, asleep, and it's hot, and I'm hungry, and I just, I'm not really thinking right. And then this dress I got from Mod Cloth. Isn't it so beautiful? Oh my gosh, I love it. I just, like, if I were, like, a character on a TV show, like a little cartoon, I think this would be my dress. it's, I forgot what the brand is called. It was from Mod Cloth. This around my neck is my little name tag. It says Michelle Williams Fashion Makeup. This is like your proof of that you're a pro and that I could get in earlier. And this lanyard is a Lime Crime lanyard. Yep. Then this necklace I also got from Mod Cloth, which is perfect for today for meeting the Lime Crime CEO. My makeup is like, don't even ask me about this makeup, okay? I hadn't done a cat eye in maybe over a month, and it was ridiculous, so I couldn't do it, you guys. I honestly couldn't do it, so I ended up doing, like, the fashion eyeliner, where it's, like, exaggerated wing, and I just added, like, intense eyelashes on top, and I was like, bam, I'm doing fashion eyeliner today. I can't do a wing. and then I just used white eyeliner, and then, like, a blue eyeliner underneath. Then this head wreath I got from the Grove Vintage. And then as for my bag, I just used my Easy Betsy Johnson tote bag. So I was going to carry Gatorade and water and snacks and stuff like that. And then to protect my eyes from the sun, while I was driving, and then... And then on the streets, I got these sunnies from the Grove Vintage as well. And for my fragrance, I have this Nicki Minaj perfume. As for lipstick, actually, I'm wearing Pinkerbell from Wet n Wild. I love that pink. Oh, and then I also forgot to say, these earrings are from Betsy Johnson. I got from eBay. And yeah, I just have to tell you guys that everyone loved my outfit. Natasha loved my outfit. Doe loved my outfit. I even got compliments on my makeup, which is really weird since it's like basically nothing. Okay, that's it for me. Peace, Bennies.